as it goes D to D, you get to the net.
Do it as handily as we did in games 4 and 5 and to win the way we won.
The Thunder are going to go to the third round for the first time. Game over!
I think, again, just shows me that we've got something special here.
Their fans are pretty much right on top of us, and you can hear them yelling and stuff like that. So it definitely gets you ready for playoff hockey.